Previously on Factions.
Pepper has just been raided. Again, our main ally, I'm with. So let's fight these guys. We're here to fight. We're here as soldiers. Burnhead, 13-6. Burnhead dies! He doesn't have a chest plate, baby! Sword him! Yeah! Give us that kill! We got one, Wolf! Sword! Give us that kill! Look at him! Look at him! Boom! Give us that! Wild picking up a triple kill! Alright, I'm about to peace out. I'm just shifting. Currently, there are 3,000 people online the Archon right now, with over 500 players on Factions Chrome. We got, I think, gold is full, black is over full, silver is full, and all the other servers are loaded with people as well. The Archon is crazy right now, and the reason for it? Everyone is waiting for a crate key all. So, here's the thing. Curtis is away right now, so I am in charge. I am in charge of this crate key all ordeal, and I am about to give every single person, all 3,000 players online right now, wait for it, a golden crate key. A golden crate key! We're not just doing a normal crate key, we're doing a golden crate key just as a thank you to all the players who play on the Archon and go that extra step and hang out and have a good time and invite their friends. And yeah, we are giving away a golden crate key rather than a normal crate key, which is almost double the value, which is some exciting stuff. So I do know the command. We should get these people pumped up, though. We got 500 people on Chrome right now. Are we ready? Let's, dang it, I typed it back in ally chat. Are we ready? Let's see if chat's ready. Look at them all go. That might have been a bad idea, but this is about to get dicey. In a good way. In a god dang good way. Alright, golden crate key. Let's get slash fly going on here. We'll get up high. And let me type in this command that I think I know. I've done it! I've done it. I'm not too sure. I think I did it. Did it work? I don't know if it worked. I think I did it. Did it work? I guess we'll find out in a quick second if everyone starts spinning. Did I do it? Golden hype. This is what happens when Rush is in charge. We roll out the golden crate key. Oh, here we go. Yeah, it worked, and it went to all 12 faction servers as well. I just checked chat, so this is happening on all servers across the Archon. Look at everyone go. It's not too laggy yet. Usually this, like, crashes everything. Strafing picks up a spawner kit. GG. Oh, here comes the frames. Hang on. Don't crash on me. Okay, my Minecraft definitely crashed, but I'm back on about 2 minutes later. Dirt Maverick pulls off 200,000 from a crate key. Slash plot to read the fish. I probably missed all the spam, unfortunately, because I got my Minecraft seriously crashed. But it looks like people are going. Kabbalah picks up a spawner kit. Dog 9,000. 10 golden crate keys. That is hype. I might crash again. Almost crashed there again, but here we go. I got to point some out. Oh, I lost him. Yeah, here it is. I am Forbes, just won 32 bedrock from a crate key. We need to keep that name in mind. Slash M-I-M, I am Forbes. He needs to know that we may be interested in that win that he just got. I am Forbes. Remember that name, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, we are in huge need of bedrock, so that's a big win for that guy, and we need to take advantage of it. Lots of people, spawner kits, rare spawner kits. Lots of people pulling off wins with the golden crate key. People are pretty happy. I think I did golden crate key. I'm just trying to be that lovable owner, you know, that lovable guy that people want to hug. And oh, Hawkhead, 32 god apples, congratulations. Factions Chrome, dude, an absolute chaotic spot to be right now. Holy Lord. I think we are safe to hopefully not crash again, but I'm not too sure. You know, the server, we have gotten rid of the lag, but that is meant for 350 people online, not 550. So this is a little bit crazy. All right, well, let's keep rolling in. Let's spin our golden crate key that we just got. Obviously, you know, we've got a few loaded up here, but this is our golden crate key from today's crate key all, and let's see what Rush could pull. I'm feeling good about this one. I really am. or I'm not. Dang it, man! Why can't I be one of those guys in chat? $50 armor kit, not even the sword kit. God dang it, man. Oh, it happens, it happens, it happens. Well, either way, that is very exciting stuff. Good, happy way to start off today's video. Snake9 just pulls off 200k as well. Congratulations to everyone that won. Thank you to all the players on the Archon. This is our little way of giving back and saying thank you. Just for playing and supporting and you know, telling your friends about the server. We really appreciate it. Lots coming over the next few weeks to the Archon server. And it starts next week. We got a big update coming next week. A double update, I'll call it. So super excited about that. Lots of you will be excited to hear what's coming. And I'll announce it sometime this week later in the faction show. All right, we got a crazy day of factions ahead of us. So let's go talk to the boys. Let's get them online. And let's just have a fun day here on the Archon. Thanks for being here. You guys are beautiful. Here we go. Things just went from a happy mood to a very scary mood real quick. We just hopped on the Archon once again. I'm with Wild X. Mitch will be joining us in a second. And we're getting raided. We are getting raided. We've already technically been raided. Wild, I'm running up to you right now, dude. What's going on? What's going on?
They aimed for the boxes. I think Ben M and his team were going to... They got in one of them right now, but yeah.
Ben M and the boys are here, is what you're saying?
Yeah, Venom and the boys are raiding our boxes.
Okay, right, I've got Obsidian, so they're right here. They went through three sand walls. They've hit through our first box. Oh, I see them down there, too. I see them down there. Oh, they're launching, buddy. Are you down there fighting right now?
Yeah. Crispy and Cleanse patched it up a little bit. They actually patched it with Bedrock.
Yeah, I see the did they do the Bedrock patch?
Yeah, just a little bit of Bedrock, I think.
Oh, man, we could honestly use... Oh, I don't have fish on this set. Alright, dude, I'm rolling. There's so many of them, dude. Gaplin now. Oh my god, you know, I haven't initiated my freaking set. There we go. I didn't even have time to initiate my set. Alright, I'm getting beat. I'm trying to patch, dude.
Yeah, patch it up just a little bit. I'm fighting Ben M right now. Oh, okay. He's getting low.
Yeah, Crispy's below me patching right now while they look at me and fight. I can't even get to him. I'm bowing to myself. Yeah, they're trying to hold me here. Kai, they're all looking at me, though. I think Crispy's going to be able to get the patch off here. Get off me, Kygor. I'm just going to try and get to you. Oh, yeah, here we go. Where do I put the obby?
Just across the line, I get. Or, like, patch up the box hole, obviously.
Yeah, okay, I'm trying, dude.
The hole that goes inside the box.
Okay. I'm trying, dude. There's so many of them here, though, eh?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Jeez Louise. So they didn't even target the main base, ladies and gentlemen. They just went for that freaking, just for the normal, the raid on the boxes. And we just sold boxes to Mango, etc. Like, that's just not cool if we mess them up, eh?
Yeah. That would be, pretty bad. Bad on us.
Okay, dude. I got some patch in, I think. I just don't know exactly where the cannon's hitting, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like, you see that sand stack there that's kind of out of place?
Yeah.
That's where the cannon's lined up.
Oh, I think I may have patched perfectly then, like a nice row. Right in the way. I'm getting beat down, though, by a million men know. Right now.
I don't think we have any traps over here. I'm trying to make
something. Okay, what are the odds we can get into this cannon of theirs?
Probably really, really high.
Really? Okay, let me get out of here. Let me get out of here first. And then we're gonna hit up some creeper eggs. I think I've got three from a win. Ooh, I see Ben M over there. Get off me, Ben M's outsmarting me right now. I hate this. Oh, get off me, Ben M! Oh, 54%, dude. That doesn't look too good for your boy, Ben M. 52%, dude. Don't let me tap on a strike too. Alright, heads up. Who's beating me? The combo, dude? What's with you, man? They're hitting me back down here. Yeah, Wild, I need to try and get this is a good clear route out for me. All right, let's start booking it. Oh, I see him over there. I've got the obby to block myself in, and then I'm going to get around these guys, and we're going to go. Oh, I think I see you, Wild. I think I see you over there. There's so many
bumbled.
Of them. So we've delayed the raid. They're still cannoning. We've delayed the raid. They got into the first box. Do you know whose box that was, by chance?
I have no idea, dude.
Me neither. I know someone was living in there, though, for sure,
you know,
eh?
I actually think that huge first tower that they just got into is just, like, a bunch of boxes.
Yeah.
And, they only got into, like, one little box, I think, so it's not that bad.
Okay, dude. I'm beating down Ben M. Ben M literally just pearled into the trap I'm in. Good luck, buddy. Good luck, Ben M. Let's play some games, Ben M. If I kill Ben M, I'm gonna. I killed Ben M! Let's play ball, baby! Ben M down! Ben M down! Son of a gun, I just killed Ben M! Oh, you would laugh your freaking butt off if you saw what just went down, dude. Literally, I was blocking myself in, and I had one block left to place. He pearls in that block, so we're stuck together. And I slice him up. I slice him up, dude.
We're inside the cannon, by the way.
Okay, wait, what's happening? Someone's at the cannon?
Me and Crispy just got inside the cannon.
You got inside? All right, coming now, boys. Come. Actually, your boy is definitely going to drop a fixed hand before I come, all right?
Yeah, your boy Wings is in the cannon now, too.
All right, good. Do you have, blow up as much as you can in there, buddy. I'm doing some fixed handing now. I'll meet you there in just a second, dude. So we've definitely lost. So you're thinking, what was that? I was kind of focused there. It was just a tower, you're saying?
Yeah, it was like a tower full of boxes, and they were only aimed at like one chest room.
Oh, okay. So we've definitely delayed it. Wings MC is here now. We're beating down some guy named the Combo. Where is it? Oh, this thing's underneath the ground, eh? That's why.
Yeah.
All right.
And the barrel is wide open. It still is.
Barrel is wide open. All right, we're definitely going to get jumped by a lot more guys here in a sec, eh? Oh my god, yeah, I took Ben M's special kit helmet too. Oh, Ben M. Our boy Ben M, dude. Our boy Ben M. All right. Oh, they're shooting still, eh?
No, Wings is just spamming the button.
Okay, good. That'll deal with him. That'll deal with him. All right. Who's hitting me? The Combo here. Back off, buddy. Back off. All right. I'm going to drop some huge CX. Get off me, the Combo. You ain't going to be able to stop me. I'm about to demolish this. God, he did stop me. Get off me, Combo. What's your problem, man? The Combo just wants a piece of this, dude. Alright, sea egging out. Up. What's happening?
The cannon just blew up, dude. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see it, but okay, good. I've blown up some up here as well. Alright, this thing is dismantled. Who is this? Barx rifle. Alright, let me do an Ender Pearl. I just need to sort my freaking inventory here, dude. After the kill on Ben M, I barely know what's going on anymore, buddy. Alright, strength to it up. Is there a, there's a way out of there, though, for sure, eh?
Yeah, I'm out. Well, I could be out, but I'm going back in.
Okay, good.
I want to kill this guy.
Yeah, me too. I'm slicing. Once they start multiplying is when we leave, though. So, I don't know if they ever noticed that, dude. It's like, if you keep a 1v1 going, we won't run away, dude. You can fight.
Yeah.
We'll have a nice, even fight. We'll have a good time, but I don't think they understand that. All right, yo, I'm targeting Rust Plays. He doesn't have the strongest gear. He's going down pretty quick. I'm getting 4v1, though.
You got a kill?
Nice job, Wild X!
This was their cannoner. Holy.
Was that their cannoner?
I think so. Oh, he had Wings boots on him.
So we took out their leader and their cannoner, and you picked up some Wings boots. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. All right. Oh, that pearl's a fail. All right. All right, yeah, this is, see? Just like that. If you ever want to have a nice 1v1 with your boy, Brayden, don't TP other people in, because that is my cue to leave. All right, I see the way out as well. Is there a cave or something? Oh, yeah, I see you. What's up, baby?
Yeah. All right,
I'm chucking Pearl. We need to make sure we get out of here alive. Where is this barrel of theirs, dude?
Oh, Mango X is here, and it's over here. Where'd you go?
I'm right behind you. I got to fix all shortly.
It's over here.
Okay. Because now that we've done this, we want to go get just a few more patches up, I would say. Okay, I pearled out. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see the lane, dude. Okay, let's roll down. Wow, they did some cannoning today, eh? They came for it, dude.
I'd be careful over here, though. This is near, where the hundreds of people were, so.
I know. The Combo, man! This guy is having fun today! Get off me, Combo! No one likes... Well, I don't like you right now, to be honest. All right, I'm rolling this way. I got rid of my bow because I thought we were going to be doing much more PvP. Oh, so they cannoned all the way through this area too, eh?
Yeah, it was like six sand walls. So
all right.
Not too hard.
Yeah. Nothing crazy, but at least we saved Mango's box, etc. Eh? Ooh, that was a good pearl, dude. That was a good pearl. Okay, I'm probably going to peace out here with that clutch pearl. And is Q Hussy coming for it? Yeah, there's a lot of enemies around me. Oh, he is coming for me, dude. What's up with you, bro? Get off me, Q Hussy. I'm back at the place where we killed Ben, and Mitch has just arrived too. All right. I gotta roll here, dude. They're gonna see egg me. Oh my god, I got this freak. Oh, this probably isn't the best pickaxe to use right now. All right. Let's do this. And down we go. Wild, are you getting out of here?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna fight for a little bit and then I'll dip.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go take one more last peek at the walls here and then just make sure they're all patched up and good to go. I think, did Ben M buy an unban or is he just back online? Ben, he's ticked, dude. We're gonna talk to him after and meet his canoner, alright, boys? So Mitch, you showed up. I texted Mitch and then I'm like, hey dude, we're probably gonna film facts soon, and then I'm like, oh god, we're raiding, dude, we're getting raided. So we jump on Mitch, we have destroyed the cannon, dismantled it, so you're probably good. I'm just gonna go in for a little bit more patching, Wild. Where are you right now, Wild?
I'm inside my box. I dipped out of there.
Yeah, you dipped out as well. Okay, well, I got a special helmet, fish one from Ben M, and then I got a Leaps 3 Scoot 3 special booties. I don't even know how I killed Ben M. I can't wait to talk to him. I just think he did have gapples or something, man. It was such a crazy brave play by him to E-Pearl into my, like, trap or, like, into my escape. But then he's like, oh, God, this isn't good. What happened here? So I think unfortunate, but still pretty hilarious. So I got some obby. I'm going to get rid of my axe. I'm going to pull out the bow, and we're going to see what we can do here. Because there's a lot of people out there. We'll give it one more attempt. Oh, dude, yeah, before you got your hits on me, I'm patching up. Dude, I don't know if this is... Let's put some there. Let's put some there. This one guy, dude. One guy unluckily saw me. But yeah, this is good, though. This is golden. Get off me, buddy. Get out of here, dude. Who is this as well? Alright, oh, dude, I'm just getting the patch on. I am getting my patch on. Oh, American Savage here, too, our teammates. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay, I think I just added a half stack of obby patch to that thing, dude. That's a lot to go through, Wild. you alright in here, dude? We blocking? There we go. Yeah, see you guys. That is the most cheesy thing we could have done, eh? Just say hello, patch it up, and peace out before they can do anything. Should we try and snag one?
I just trapped one in here.
I love this dude. Hello there, friend.
He's actually stuck.
He's stuck. Okay, keep him calm. Let's get underneath him, too. Let's get underneath him.
Yeah, start getting him underneath him.
I'm going.
Oh, he's about to die, actually.
Is he going to die without this guy?
Yeah, he has god apples. Oh, no, never mind. His helmet didn't break. I lied.
He's about to get dropped down, dude. Oh, dude, I dropped him down. Oh, I almost messed up there.
I'm just going to go in here with him, dude. I'm just 1v1.
Yo, hey, dude, what's up? What's up, boy?
Are you just hitting him now?
I'm just beating him down, dude. I'm just beating him down.
Oh, my God, we just trapped
him. Hello there, friend. I'm sorry about this. I'm very, very sorry. He's trying to pearl.
Uh-oh.
I think
he just hit a god apple.
Yeah, I think he did as well. Why won't this thing place, dude? Place. There we go. Alright, dude. Alright, I think we got him. I think we got him. I'm gonna go up one. There we go, dude. you can't have a Wild and Brayden fight without us trapping the dude. 53, 49. I don't have strength on, do you?
Yeah, I got B3.
Oh, good. 27. It's over. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for playing Walrus Rock. Woo! Give me that kill! Oh, he had prop 4 on break at 3. No, I don't think any special enchants, though. Custom ins. Oh, yeah, he had Leaps 3, Scoot 3, Booty, special kit.
Nice.
Yo, where are you? Take these. I already got one this episode. You take those.
All right, bro. Thank you.
Yeah, decent helmet as well. Feast one. Okay, that was 6. It's so cheese, man. Every time, dude. It's just... This is our way. This is how the underdogs fight back, is with trap. Mitch, what's up, bro?
What's up, dude?
Mitch comes into the party just to taunt these guys. So this is the situation. They're all bad guys. We had one guy in here. We killed him, and they're all just out there just thinking, what do we do? What do we do, dude? I even see Shalon. Are they sea egging?
We got to get out of here. They're going to
Let's roll. Let's
one wall away.
Mitch, I'm sorry there's not much action for you, but we are leaving as soon as you get here. We have done our freaking job, my man. All right, come on. Yeah, we should be able to get out, eh? I got obby here. There we go. All right. Boys, very successful. We stopped the raid.
They're in, dude.
Are they in?
They're in. They're going for you, Rush.
Oh my god, dude. Okay, peacing out, dude. All right, we're out of combat. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
I love
dude,
it, dude.
They were so close, too.
I love it, dude. Just the, I don't know. They have the advantage, right? Like, they've got the advantage with all the players, etc. So it just feels so nice to be a little bit cocky and then get out of there alive. So got some kills. We patched up the walls. Technically, we did get raided. We didn't make it on in time. They got into that first box wild. And we don't really know if someone was living in it or not. I'm just really happy that Mango didn't get, you know what I mean? Because we just sold Mango this box. That would have been unfortunate if they got raided right then and there. We'll get it fully patched patched up here properly once the, you know, the action dies down a bit. But until then, let's go meet the guy who just raided our base. What an exciting, exciting adventure. Now, granted, Ben Mascot and Shide, you guys did just technically raided part of our base. You took down one box before we stopped you. But wow, oh wow, and am I excited to hear what's going down here. So Ben M and Shide. So first off, who is this Shide, man? Nice to meet you. Well, Shide, I think we've talked before, but nice to see you again. Who are you, Shide?
Just a cannoner that knew some people that were in the faction with Ben, and then I started cannoning one day, and the first raid I came on, started cannoning you, and then that's when we met.
Okay, so you are the cannoner for Ben M. You are the guy who just went through one of my boxes, eh?
Basically,
he's that guy. Okay, well, nice to meet you then. Well, Ben, and then Ben Masca, let's talk a little bit here. So, what, so things didn't go too well for you there, eh? You and I, dude. So I wanted to, this is what I said in the video, your move there was very brave. But wow, was it unlucky for you. You e-pearled in as soon as I placed down the obsidian. I don't even know if I could have timed that any better. Why were you chasing me? Like, you didn't have much stuff off you. Like, you ran out of gapples. Why were you in pursuit?
Well, you were running away, so I thought you didn't have that much healing left, so okay. I had to pounce on it.
Okay, so you took the risk, and you had a lot of guys, too, but then you just pearled and cut yourself off, and it was you and I stuck in there, and I realized you weren't healing. I'm like, oh my god, I might get him. I might get Ben Amp. Oh, he's down. Oh, god dang it, dude. Well, Ben, how are you feeling after that? Were you angry?
So considering we got nothing out of the box, yeah, very angry.
Well, you guys did go through, took down three sand walls, and yeah, you would, I mean, obviously there's like eight boxes lined up there, so if you, how much longer would you have needed Shide/Ben to get through to the last box, which I just actually sold to Mango X? You would,
yeah, that's why we were going after.
You were going for Mango, is that why?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
Well, like, we probably would have gotten in. But yeah. On like the 10th shot at the very beginning when we started, the cannon blew up just out of nowhere. And so it took us a lot some time to fix that. And then as soon as we got through the sand wall, to like, rusher's here, and then downhill from there.
Oh, that's just unfortunate. So the cannon blew up mid-raid. Wow, oh wow. Well, I do want to actually bring up what, I guess something you guys were talking about is this, you guys didn't actually go after the main base. You went after the boxes. Why is that? Is there some, like, you were describing basically something to me about the base that I didn't even know about, but Napkin has this defense implemented to the base that is scaring people off a little bit. And what is it? Describe it a little bit for me, Shine or Ben M.
Well, basically, it's torch defenses, and you guys have a lot of them, and it's like,
okay,
you need a lot of shots to go through each torch defense.
Yeah,
because when you can't stack with torches, obviously, so
yeah,
it's kind of hard to get through walls. But
well, you can stack, but what happens is, like, you stack, and then it'll stack one block below the torch, then you have to slab bust it to destroy the torch, and then you have to stack again, and you have, like, a whole wall of torches 90 blocks up, so
okay,
that would take a lot of shots.
So that is, and it's one of the, and you guys have noticed that, and 420's noticed that, it's one of our biggest defenses, apparently. Again, like, you know, newbie rusher, never aware of this stuff. Just, you know, Napkin does his thing. He is the base man, so he takes care of things. So we've got this torch wall that would just take, like, just obviously just takes so much more time. where it was just a lot easier to go through the sand walls today and take your first stab at our base, eh? And this is what it looks like right here?
Yeah, basically. Yeah, pretty
much. And it goes way up, and it, okay, so then you have to place, so say right here, this sand block right here is the one that you stacked. Then you have to slab bus, take that out, stack again. You know, another piece of sand would go, I guess, right on top here. So this would be you shooting the cannon, put one there, slab bus that. That's what you got to do?
Yeah, essentially.
Okay, so this is a crazy base mechanic that is one of the main reasons people have not been attacking our base this season thus far. But we'll see, we'll see. I mean, you said it's possible. It's definitely possible, and it's just... You need the time frame. Obviously, you know, you raided pretty, you know, early on today and kind of near my recording time, unfortunately, is because I was coming on to record and you guys were raiding. It was just coincidental. So you'd need to do it overnight or, you know, when some all of our guys are offline. So it just takes more time. So, yeah, a defense that, ladies and gentlemen, I wasn't even aware of, but I guess we'll make aware of this torch wall defense. And either way, gentlemen, today, GG on what went down. You were the first ones to touch our base this season, and you took down one box. One box with really nothing in it, but you proved you can get in, so that's a little bit scarier. You may have scared off our buyers a little bit, which isn't good. Thanks for that. But anything else you guys got to say?
Just watch out, warning rain.
All right, gentlemen. Yeah. Well, I wish you the best of luck with just under 2 weeks left in this season of factions. Every raid matters. Every second matters. And Aurora's getting involved now. It's heating up. Lots of fun, boys. I'm super excited. Take care. We'll see each other soon. We took a little break there after that call with Ben. I'm back here with Mitch and Wild. And I just heard word. We weren't online. Like I said, we took a little break. And they went back at it again. They tried to cannon again after the boxes, like an hour after everything went down. So they are very, very keen on taking down those boxes. But they were stopped again. I think they may have gotten one more box. Or they just got to the same box again and then got stopped by Napkin and the boys. I have just been told right before we started this. So, they're very keen on raiding and attacking those boxes right now. And I think Napkin's got a few plans to increase the defenses on those bottom parts. Because, you know, Napkin, you know, along with me and along with most people, he does not like to look weak. No matter what it is, even if it's just boxes and it's a few sand walls, he does not like to look weak, and that's a good, you know, that's a good quality to have in a teammate for sure. So things are going to be made, adjustments are going to be made, and we'll prepare those defenses in tomorrow's episode or by the time tomorrow's episode is live. So yeah, that went down, but with that being said, crazy day of factions today. Things just seem to be, the odds seem to be stacked against us right now. They really, really do, and we need to strike. I know we do. It's just, we're waiting on something. I promise you, ladies and gentlemen, we are waiting on something that will change the world of factions. It really will. I don't know if I've ever seen it been done before, and we're about to do it. It's our secret weapon, we'll call it. So we're working on it. We're working and waiting, and I'm just trying to be as patient as everyone else because obviously we want to hit some of these big guys and strike back and show that we're the most powerful faction on the Archon. We really are, and we need to prove that. And obviously lots of people disagree with what's going down lately, but the battle continues, and that's the beauty of factions. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, we kind of got right into today's episode today. So, hello, how you doing? Mitch, are you serious?
Yeah.
You're just winning crakeys. Mitch decides to spin crakeys in his time here, and he pulls off...
That was my first unique, or not unique. That was my first all.
How many keys did you spin before that? Be honest.
I did two golden and one ultimate.
Wow.
And I won, like, the $50 kit on both the golden. So.
And then you pull off a million... dollars from the ultimate crate key. And it's actually okay that you used an extra today because it was technically crate key all day today. So I used a golden earlier and I'm going to use an ultimate now at the end. So wow, Mr. M, $1 million, dude. That's going to come in handy. Good job, my friend. but with that being said, yeah, we didn't have a chance to say hi. So daily factions comment of the day coming in from Chijikon Man. My stomach dropped in the intro because I thought Nameless got raided. And I think this comment suits today's episode perfectly because right when we were coming on, you know, and Wild had let me know, Wild, you literally said, dude, we're getting raided or we're about to just be raided. And I'm freaking out because I'm thinking the main base is going down. And I had the same feeling as you, Trigicon, man. Same feeling. My stomach dropped because, yeah, this base has been up for, you know, I think just about a month now or over a month. One of our, you know, one of our more successful bases in a while. So, you know, seeing it get raided or get harmed is just not a good feeling for me or I guess for you and for some others as well. So, yeah, I related to this comment perfectly. Thank you for your comment. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to head to spawn. Wild, you and I are going to spin our crate keys, as Mitch already has. I'm going for the ultimate crate key edition one. Here we go. $25,000. I'll take it. Out of all the losses in an ultimate crate key, that is the best loss in my opinion. It's not $1 million. I'll give you that, Mitch. It's not $1 million. Settle down, dude. I'm not saying it's $1 million, man. Slow down,
it's
dude.
Close.
Yeah, it's watch it, buddy. Watch it. All right. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for being here. Thank you for supporting the Archon and obviously this show and my channel. I really do appreciate it. We are, you know, we're climbing pretty quickly right now. We're growing pretty fast, and I'm just a very thankful and happy boy, not man, boy. And yeah, you guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. Reason 5 donors to the Archon. We got Twace. We got Odesire, Prince Tyler, Danny Lamhart, and Rishi Place. Thank you for your purchase of the Archon. Hope you all have a beautiful day. I love you so much. Take care. Goodbye.